let's rock things up a little. This is a little song called It Ain't You, off our new album that you're going to buy on the way out, aren't you? Well, every band says, it's our boat home. Help us out here. All right, this is a little It Ain't You, which anybody who was at Blues at the Farm last year will recall, I got hit with a heckler.
Timmy!
And I put head down.
Timmy.
In classic Kaz style, like. He's not here. Richard, no, no, no.
No, it's Raymond.
Raymond. You're right. So yes, it was kind of, and we were still developing the song at the time, so every time we were in the studio, that's all I could hear. Timmy! This song. And I think someone, one of the DJs said it should be called the Timmy song. It's pretty on YouTube, Richard, right or wrong. I think somebody uploaded it to YouTube. It's brilliant. And you can hear him in my badly imitation of a, bad imitation of an English accent. She's effing brilliant, ain't she? It's like, you not heckle anybody ever again. He makes me go all tingly and all. Brilliant. All right, so It Ain't You, in honour of Timmy, raise your glass to hecklers all over the world. We can't hear the vocals at the back. Sorry, Simon. Peter, on drummer. Drums. No, nobody can hear you out front either.
Do you want it? Yeah.
That's it. Yay! It's, you mean he's been singing the whole time and you haven't heard him? It's not even it's not even me out front, it's him doing it all. You're maiming.
Yeah.
All right. Get your hands up!
I've been waiting.